Okay, my experience with sports honestly hasn't stopped. I'm that kind of person who gets their thrills out of trying new things, even if they're things I don't really want to try. So throughout my 13 years of life, I've spent 10 years playing. So if my math calculations are correct, that means I've been playing since I was 3 years old. Wow. I can't believe I've played when I was that young. It's kind of crazy. Anyway, the first sport I tried was swimming, but that did not go well at all. Ahem. I started crying because, according to the mind of a 3-year-old, water that was deep was scary. After that, my parents wanted me to do something else that was active, so my parents decided to throw me into ballet. That only lasted like a week, though. In the dance room floor, there were these little stars on the ground, and when the lady was discussing how to do certain things, I was busy playing on the stars and jumping on them. After that, my parents threw me into tumbling. Well, I guess I'm doing this now. In case you guys aren't familiar with tumbling, it's what you do to learn to do like somersaults and all that gymnastic stuff. And believe it or not, one of my future friends actually was in the same tumbling class as me. Once I was done with tumbling, I moved on to gymnastics, and one of my favorite sports in the whole entire world, soccer. Me and my best friend, just for the purpose of this video, let's call her, my best friend. So me and my best friend wanted to do everything together, so we decided on doing gymnastics and soccer. And after a while, me and my best friend decided that we didn't really want to do gymnastics anymore because it was cutting into our soccer practices. So we dropped out and did soccer for a while. I was on three different soccer teams throughout the years, and that was my go-to sport. But I decided that that wasn't enough for me. So I decided on doing swimming again. And believe it or not, I actually really enjoyed it. I did swimming for a few years and then just stopped. I just felt like I was improving and just felt like it would be better if I just quit altogether. It was a very tough decision to make to quit because I met so many friends on the team and I had so many memories from it that I will never forget. When I was in sixth grade, I was still doing soccer and I also wanted to play basketball. But the problem was, I had to wait until the next semester to play since it was volleyball season. I got the choice of doing volleyball, but I thought the whole point of the game was stupid because all you really do is hit a ball back and forth. So I didn't do it, which I had actually regretted to this day. So when it got to basketball season, my soccer season was ending. Basketball was pretty fun. The only part that wasn't good was how slow I was. I couldn't run as fast as the other players on my team, and I just stunk either way. But I still had fun. Sadly, all things can't last forever, and that's what happened to me and my soccer team. We finally disbanded, and it was really sad to see one of my passions just wither away. I mean, I'm still good at the game, but I miss being out there on the field blocking balls from getting into the goal. I really miss it. But when I got into 7th grade, I knew that I wanted to do volleyball, because I didn't want to be the only girl in the class not doing it. So I went ahead and signed up. Of course, I was awful. That's why I made B team with like 3 other 7th graders and 6th graders. Half of the 6th graders on the team I ended up becoming friends with. And to be honest with everyone, you should make friends with people who are a lower class than you, because they don't feel as judgmental as the kids in my class. Anyway, I'm sort of straying from the subject. When volleyball was done, I did tennis, and that was alright. I mean, it wasn't fun or anything. It was pretty good though. I did basketball again, but the weird thing was I was better than before. I was faster, I was more aware of what was happening, I could actually shoot, I actually guarded and passed nicely. It was weird to see how much I improved based off of my first time playing. But I mean, we all change, even people who were awful the first season playing. Just saying to you guys, if you guys feel like you're awful at a certain thing and feel like you won't get any better, well, think again. I was awful and I practiced during the off season. I don't really know what the future holds for me, but I hope I can still play sports. I hope that I can go ahead and play softball next year for 8th grade. Who knows? I guess we'll just have to wait and see. Alright, so I hope you guys liked this new video. And I just felt like going ahead and making a new video that was lighthearted and hopefully got our minds off of COVID-19. And if it did, well then, I guess that's pretty good. Hopefully I can come out with a few videos over this COVID-19 lockdown. Again, I hope you guys enjoy, and, guess I'll see you guys later. Bye.